Today, doing something a little bit differently. We want something sweet, so we're going to make these cinnamon rolls on Recteq 1250. We're going to do a little bit of twist to it. We've seen this social media where they add some heavy cream to it to make them moist and make them really awesome. So we're going to try that technique on this with a little bit of our spin on it.
Oh, Lord.
It's awesome. Come on.